To remove your email account, you're going to go to settings. So settings is here. Settings. And then you're going to go to accounts. You're going to select your email account that says Exchange. So you're going to tap it and then you're going to click remove account. And then select remove account. It will remove it from your phone. Then you're done with that part.